go find the old man. Dad!
I heard about the attack. You boys okay? Always. Walk with me.
Dad, they're executing civilians.
I know. Their recon teams round up scavengers, drifters, hoping to find a way into the city. It's how they took Dallas practically overnight.
So how can we help? Dad.
Listen, you boys. You're the only thing I've got left in this world.
Dad, listen.
But you're also the only ones I can trust.
Hey, look. Whatever it is, Logan and I, we're ready.
You two are going to no man's land.
Wait, for real?
We've been on the defensive for far too long, so I'm sending you outside the wall. You'll link up with a recon team, gather any intel you can on the enemy, and get your asses back here.
So where in no man's land are we going?
Somewhere you know better than anyone. You're going home.
We call it no man's land. Span of destruction between LA and San Diego, created when Odin was turned against us. The beaches and surf breaks of my own childhood were now mined and abandoned. Dad told us few men got to operate in no man's land. It was too dangerous, too unpredictable. If he was sending us out there, it must have been important to him. Still, I couldn't help but think this was another one of his tests, a lesson he was trying to teach us.
Is it on? Okay, looks like we're good. Beginning sector scan. Contact. Enemy patrol approaching from the west. Do not engage. Let him get closer. Get ready. Do it.
Take him out!
Clear. It's a third group in 20 miles. Eyes peeled. Could be more of them.
Six, this is Viking Actual. We are en route to target location. How copy?
Solid copy, Viking. Be advised, recent reports indicate lots of enemy movement in that area. We're on a schedule here, so get that intel and get out fast.
Roger that.
Clear.
Hey, check it out. Never thought I'd see this thing again.
Guess that means we should keep moving on.
Not like you remember, huh?
Come on. Watch your step over.
Synced with your camera feed. It'll help guide him where you want to go, Tango's ahead. Let him separate.
We're closer. Take him out
first. Sniper on the balcony. He's mine. Okay, take the guard first.
Got a runner.
Viking 1. We're getting reports of large enemy movement just ahead of you. If you hurry, you should be able to intercept.
Roger that. Let's move. Tracks are fresh. Looks like they went this way. Vehicles incoming, shift right. Easy, easy. Let them pass. Straggler on the right, 2 o'clock. Take him out. Good kill. Stay low, follow my lead. Jackpot. Stalker, we're seeing a massive enemy camp ahead. Moving to investigate. Sig on Riley. Here we go. Okay, lots of enemy movement here, so let's take this nice and slow. Scout around, see if you can find anything. Remember, move slow and keep Riley hidden in the grass. Should work. guy on the trailer. You see him? Zoom in. Let's see what's going on.
Well,
hey, you see that guy's mask?
So nice you could join us.
Rourke, what's the matter? You look like you've just seen a ghost. You won't get anything from me.
Well, that's too bad then.
What's your position? You boys better double time it or you get left behind.
Roger that. We're on our way. Marking the rally point now. Get Riley out of there. We'll regroup at the exit. Guide Riley south through the rally point.
Six, we're headed to your position. Don't start the party without us.
Riley, slow down.
What is this dog up to?
Riley, heal!
Whoa, slow down. Something isn't right. Something for me.
We came across some feds moving a guy at Firebase Charlie. Anyone of yours?
Yeah. Ajax. All right, we don't have a lot of time. You can stick with us, but you do what I say when I say it. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Stragglers on the road. Could be trouble.
Okay, Keegan, post up and keep us covered. You Walker boys are with me. Okay, Keegan, kick us off.
Enemy one of these guys!
suppressing fire.
Take point! Get us headed toward the stadium! Ajax doesn't have long.